Hey, we're in the studio, Stankfoot Studios, live with TJ Wade.
Hi. Hello, people of Facebook. We are proud to be a part of this broadcast every Wednesday. Thanks for joining. This is going to be a cool event. You will join as I do some creating for Foot Patrol. Enjoy.
We've got Rebels of Funk.
Rebels of Funk vocals, yeah. So I guess that's part one of the whole shebang.
So we've got the song recorded, and we're going to be doing vocal tracks.
Okay.
Make sure we're beginning. And give me a 1-2 on that microphone.
1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
And try your best not to bump it.
Yeah. In the club, getting loose, cooling just like the movie stars on TV. We cooling just like the. We the rebels of funk. Can't tell us what to do. Yeah, we the rebels of funk, yeah. No matter the suck. When you see us out our shoes and sandals, we get real rebellious and we can't handle swear. Oh, and nothing we can't handle, y'all. Doing what we do, yeah.
No matter the socks and sandals or the shrew.
All right, so next up, a backing track vocal.
We got backing tracks are next, and those are fun to do because you get to see. Oh, I love the special effect. Can't tell us what to do. Yeah. Oh yeah.
All right, time for backup vocals. So we're going to punch in somewhere? Where do you want to go?
From the
top again? All right. From the top again.
From the top.
Here we go.
You cannot see a freaking
So that was vocal take number two. So there's another open vocal track.
Yeah, I think
you want to use it.
Let's use it.
So we're going to do a third vocal track. And TJ is going to do a third vocal track, not me.
What's that?
I said we're going to do another vocal track, but it's you that's doing the vocal track.
Well, you're the engineer.
I'm just hitting the chord.
You engineering.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Click, click.
Can't tell us what to do.
Square.
Yeah.
Parlays all day, all night.
All right, so that was
three vocal tracks.
Goodness.
Turn down some of this echo. Echo, echo. All right, so next up, TJ. You would do some fresh, right?
I guess keyboard.
All right, let me just give me 1 second here to
set some up.
Yeah. Well, while I'm setting up stuff for you, we're going to have Anne talk to you a little bit about what you're working on.
Yeah.
Hey, TJ, how you doing?
I'm doing just fine.
Cool.
Just great.
Well, what have you been working on here lately?
Well, besides Foot Patrol, we're working on the Sock Hop album, and I'm working on, like, solo projects, and I'm working on stuff with Line of Fire, and... Doing the music dream, living the dream.
Why do you play in so many bands?
Well, because I don't know, it's a diverse thing, and I think that it's great to play in more than just one band. You know, versatility is how I see it.
I think versatility is great too.
Yeah.
Well, what are your influences?
Oh, like
musical influences?
Yeah.
Music.
music in general. So every single thing that you hear, it rolls around in your head, and that's how you come up with your songs, right?
Yep.
What's your favorite kind of music to play?
Instrumental music. You know, I like. An acoustic guitar, and on the other side there's an electric guitar. I just like to play like I'm playing an actual guitar, you know. Like,
you're really good at it.
It's fun.
Wow, we'll get some kick-ass jams then.
Oh, for sure.
He can play guitar just as good as Randy Rhoads
on keyboards, though. Not an actual guitar, though. I learned to play metal riffs throughout the years, but it didn't really do much for me on the guitar, so it just got blisters on my fingers.
Oh,
I was like
no,
John
just
Lennon
like
screaming,
the Beatles.
I got blisters on my fingers!
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what else. Who do you like to what kind of music do you like to listen to when you're chilling out at home? When you're
killing time, chilling out at home. Video game music, man. I love the 8-bit and 16-bit era of the Sega Genesis and Super Nintendo. And also, you know, old school, like Funkadelic. I like listening to Funkadelic. And, of course, I like listening to my projects, you know, because it helps me think about what I want to do next and what how to make things better and how to make things, you know, timeless and classic in my own special way.
How high up do you want the bass to go, TJ, on the keyboard?
High up.
I'm setting up the keyboard for TJ right now, so his left hand will be a bass,
yeah,
and the right hand will be a lead of some sort.
That's okay. I guess so. Ooh, that sounds pretty cool. That bass gotta be louder at least.
Bass gotta be louder?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's that?
How long have you had Stankfoot Studios?
A couple weeks.
Wow, that's a long time.
What? Oh, yeah.
Well, how about you lay down an eight-bar drum beat real quick. You got drums in your left now.
All right, so TJ is going to lay down a quick, like, just eight-bar drum beat. Eight bar drum beat.
To what tempo you want, TJ?
Let's try this.
It's about 95 BPM.
95.
Four count in and just tell me when to start looping it.
Okay.
Here we go.
All right, so TJ is gonna just jam out.
I'm gonna play around. I come up with stuff more than when I play around than when I try to like think of stuff. So, like,
All right. So he's gonna jam around to this beat. Here we go.
Yeah.
Two and a three and a four. Thank you.
Yeah, I would play a guitar with a distorted guitar.
All right, so now we're going to do a distorted guitar.
We're going to play a distorted guitar, and I'm going to take me a sippy sip. Mm-hmm. Really good, doing them badass.
No, the TJ has a skill other than playing the keyboard. He's really good at playing with a drink right in front of him and not knocking it,
not
over. So now you're going to play a little guitar. Here, I'm going to put my head in the picture here.
This is what I
hey,
like.
Everybody, my head's in the picture too. Mm-hmm. So TJ is going to play a guitar licks now over top of what he just recorded. Mm-hmm. How's that sound, though, the guitar? Sounds like guitar, right? All right, so then I'm gonna hit record. Okay. So next we hit record.
Record.
And then it starts to record.
Start.
For everybody out there.
To record. Sorry.
right. So what do you want to do next on that, TJ?
Synthesizer.
Some kind of synthesizer?
Yeah.
I'll make a synthesizer for you. Uh-huh. How about I get a nice synthesizer for you? Like what? Like a mono synth, poly synth?
Mono.
I had a friend who had mono back in high school. He had mono and kept himself sick so he wouldn't have to go to school by huffing glue for a few months while he had the mono. I'm not going to name names. We're live.
Oh. What?
So like a lead synth? What kind of sound you want?
Something
I'm asking what's going to...
Yeah, something I can like really like get... something I can get funky on.
Something... That's pretty broad.
Huh?
That's kind of broad. Well, I mean, you already got a guitar filling up a lot of the high end stuff, but you know, you got a clav already though, too, though, don't you? Yep.
Oh yeah. That's cool.
Play something on it. Just play a little bit. How's that sound? You like that? All right, so it sounds like we're going to use that patch. Let me just put one little thing on there to spread it out. I think we got a little bit of a hum going on in the main signal, but it's not being recorded. But people that are listening might hear a slight hum. I need to get some kind of isolator for that. All right, play that synth a little more.
It'll be there in time.
TJ, play that synth some more, please. I'll widen it up.
Yep.
So it's nice and wide. Widen it up. All right, so TJ's going to now play.
Yeah, I'm going to play the synthesizer.
Play the synthesizer along with those other tracks. So we just lay down. Click, click, click. We'll be right back. All right, so we're going to take is a quick break.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Let me put on the...
We hope you are enjoying back. The show.
We hope you are enjoying the show. And we'll put on some... hold on, just loading up the stuff here so we don't want to bore everybody to death when we're taking breaks and stuff. With this, you know, we're not really prepared great for this show yet.
Return of the Golden Sun, Sparky.
We'll be right back.
looks like we're coming back to do some more.
Music.
Music.
Music
make you lose control.
All right, so first thing I'm going to do is save, hit save on that last song you did. So that we have it saved. So we don't. So I don't forget to save that song. And we're going to do another tune within that same bunch of patches. So first here you got some drums. This has got some drums. So what kind of tempo you want? Let's do do a different tempo.
A different tempo. Okay.
You know, don't do this. Just change it up from the last tune,
see.
Maybe.
Yeah. Okay. This is. Let's see. I did that one. Maybe this one.
It's about 105 there.
Jam.
All right, how long of a drum beat you want to do?
Just
a short pattern, okay. So, all right, so we'll do four, you know. All right. Just let me know when the last one's coming up, and I'll just start the loop.
Okay.
And then we'll go straight to the bass clav, okay?
Bass.
Here we go.
won't lose his cool on a special effect. I like to act a fool. So cool with it, I break the rules with it. I ain't never been square with it. If you be square with it, that's when you meet. And then you have the greatest hits, not me. Well, you know what I mean. Terroristic with extreme, obscene, and hella clean and dirty. If you nerd it, yeah, you might be taken for that. But his rhymes, you can't ignore black. Because the MC terroristics go hard. Even on a 1980s track, I go hard. Why not? Gotta be an alien from feet, say, outer space. Man, I'm an alien, you can't spray me, son. I'm too cool. Blind rabbit terroristic, I got too full.
All right, so now TJ is going to lay down some
guitar.
How's the volume on that? You good, right? We got two. Click, click. Thank you. All right, so there was some guitar, and then you're going to have to put some synth on the top of that. And then back to the weird synth sound to go on the top of it all, like the gravy.
Beautiful.
Put some gravy on top. All right, ready? Let's count them in on the synth. Three, four. Thank you. Another tune in the box. I'm putting my headphones. Or cans, right? They're called cans.
Oh, they're called cans, yeah.
Called cans. All right, so I got my cans on. What do you want to do next, TJ? Hey, what's Melina now that we got to record at some point?
That one is a song. Let me see. Yeah, I'll have to have some. I don't know what was the name of that instrument that I used for that. I used a guitar, but I don't know what I used after that. Maybe.
Like a Spaniard guitar?
A Spaniard, maybe.
Make the guitar a little bit. That's a little. Something like that?
It'll have to be, no, something like.
Crispier? Like, how do you mean?
I don't know.
So we're finding the right patch, the right guitar patch.
Okay, so we do drums first, actually. But
okay, we'll start with the drums first, and then we'll figure out a patch. All right, same kind of drum sound as before? I mean, that same kit?
Well, maybe something different. Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
We'll play a little and see how it goes.
Okay.
Maybe I could give you something more, more natural sounding. No, you want a whole kit, though. That's just a stand.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Ooh.
I don't know. Hold on.
Wait, this is cool. Oh, this is some shit you do like in rappers.
All right, well, just, I think of Melina, right? All right. Oh, it's just straight up kit here. That's down, cool. down south.
Yeah. A song I wrote a long time ago.
It's a Foot Patrol song. We have to record. Supposed to record. I just remembered about it. Is that the tempo?
Yeah.
All right, give me that again.
Oh, that's. Yeah.
Sorry, it started up the last tune we were just doing. All right. So, since this is a whole song, you're going to have to do a whole drum part, right?
Yeah. But it's just, it's three simple chords, so there's not.
But you want a whole, it's simple, what we're doing drums though, right?
Yeah.
I mean, chords. Mm. You want to just do a loop, or you want to do the entire song?
Let's do a loop.
Just do a loop. Okay, so we're going to start this Melina scratch
Melina
track.
Scratch.
Melinga.
Hold on,
let me
Mortal Kombat.
A little adjustment on the pewter. I'm about to hit play right now. You ready, TJ?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Give it four clicks in. 110 beat. Here we go. Two.
Oh, that.
All right, I forgot to turn on that click track, but let's see how close you got. Now let's just redo it with the click. All right, here we go. One, two, three.
No, it's actually. What? Yeah, actually, that should be a little faster. Yeah. There you go. Right there. Yeah. Okay, let's try one of those guitars.
So now we're going to try the guitar.
No, that's
You like that sound?
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to start with that sound, man. All right. Okay. And is this going to be the complete song you're going to play, right?
Yeah.
It's just so Tita's going to lay down the guitar for the Melina song.
For the Melina track.
Melina track.
Yeah. Called Melina the Mistress. It's, I don't have a story with that.
All right, remember, you got that mic to your left if you want, you know, then make sure the viewers can hear you.
Okay. We'll connect. Connect.
Yeah, that sounds cool. All right.
Wow.
Here we go. Let's record that guitar. One, two, clickety-doo.
And the fun in the sun.
All right, groovy. All right, so that needs some bass on it, right?
Ooh.
All right. Well, we got that half and half, but you want a whole bass?
No, I can use that because that it would make good for that. That's
do you think we need more reverb?
Let
the Grand Canyon in here. All right, so now we're gonna lay down a bass along with a little lead clav, fun, and Melina. All right, here we go. Click it. Click, click. Double it. We'll be right back. right, so that was it. All right. Sometimes I get a little carried away. We can do whatever you want to do, TJ.
One of those mono synthesizers.
A cool mono synthesizer. Oh, no, it didn't record, dude. We got to redo that track. Okay. All right, no problem, right? Yeah. Huh, interesting. Okay. Okay. That means it's going to be even better this time. There's going to be even more echo.
More echo.
All right, here we go then. Damn. We'll be right back. recorded that time, dude.
Yeah, got it.
So now we're going to throw some synth on top of that. So just keep playing on that synth and tell me what you like. So we're like checking out some different sounds.
Yeah.
That's hot.
Yep. But does it fit? We should just add some noise to it, the mod. You like the previous one though, right? Or is that too much? Yeah. But will it fit the song? I mean, you gotta think of Melina, right?
Yeah.
All right, because we're still gonna have horns and everything. I don't want to get too out of control.
Yeah, I won't be out of control. It'll
you know what I mean,
like,
man? Before you know it, it's like freaking out of all over the place. All right, here we go. From let me pause. Hold on 1 second. And here we go. And hold on. And then well, hold on. Ooh. And then let me go and click.
Thank you.
Yeah, that ended up pretty good, dude.
All right, let me do a save as real quick. Tell us more about that song exactly. Explain that song while we're saving this.
Song is about fancy girl and Melina from
All right, excellent. Hey, so there's something I want you to add to this while we're working on it. Oh. Play those keys real quick. Big one. All right, so you want, let's do a track where you do some nice lush chords along with that.
Oh,
yeah, along with the Melina. Just a warning that that synth that you just did is going to cut out in the middle, but just ignore that.
Okay.
I did get everything recorded. I just need to pick it cut in half for some reason. All right. So we're going to lay down that now. So here we go with that. Some strings. Some strings, yo.
Strings.
We'll be right back. All right, yeah, so it was kind of neat. I had some strengths.
Yeah, that made it really neat sounding.
What you looking for? Recorders up right in front of you on the table here.
Pull up. There you go. Yeah, under the chair.
So do you want, what else would you like to put on that?
On that, I think that's pretty full.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, excellent. So what would you like to do next?
I want to mess with that sound that you just, that you pulled up, that that really does those cool different sounds.
The synth that we were using?
No, it was in the drums, I think. It was like those really cool.
When were we doing that?
We were at the beginning.
Was that tonight?
It was tonight. It was the beginning of Melina the Mistress when we went across those.
Oh, yes, I got you. Just those other drum kits. And built into Ableton, a lot of those kits. These kind of deals. Which one do you like?
It was
the one that was very kind of distorted, right? Or was it all?
It was like, I pressed on the keys and it had this like sound to it.
Was it when I gave you a whole kit of snares?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was after the whole kit of snares.
All right, let me see what I can find then.
I wonder what song it was.
All right, so we're going to find the damn kit. Damn, I don't know what it was. I just accidentally clicked something and it happened. But we can take something like, I don't know.
It was in the drum. Okay, that's cool.
Well, play them drums.
Okay.
Well, I could take something like that and screw it up. So explain what you're doing. Explain what we're doing, TJ, while I'm doing this.
We're going to try to find one of those cool drum patches and probably start something fresh if I can find it. If we can find it, I'm not sure. It was really cool sounding. It was like really big.
Yeah. Shit. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out which kit that would have been.
The world.
Yeah, check. Go through the somewhere in there, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, here it is.
Alright.
Sounds like this. Moving is a mystery. Inhale down. Look at the sun red. Now we're clad around. Yeah, that's right. She's on the cloud. Darling, she's so extreme. Hey, she kicks it. It's so obscene. Doctor of the Switch. If she's hyper, girl, I could swing. Yeah, she wears the type of thing that make you trend. You feel the trend within your everybody watching, don't see Melina the mystery. Take care of business, but what the fuck is it? And it has to be mystery. She gets you living. By the way, she makes you feel alright.
Thank you. girlfriend's girlfriend. Yeah. She's living in a world. I'm sorry.
That was pretty cool, TJ. Awesome. What do you call that?
That one's like a remix of Marina.
Right. Excellent.
Yeah.
Oh, look, I'm on the camera now, too. All right, so this is going to be it for us tonight. On the camera. It's getting a little late here. Stankfoot Studios. For everybody that actually watched and listened, thanks.
Thank you.
And next Wednesday we'll do it again.
Same time, same channel.
Yeah, have more cool stuff.
We have more cool stuff for you.